Just confirmed earlier, I think Andy Williams took the lap record away from Carl Foster. He didn't do it yesterday.